Daphne blast him with the snowmaking machine.
It's cold. It's killing me.
Here they come!
My gang!
Mr. Frosty Freezy was a fake after all.
He's made entirely of some kind of see-through lucite fashioned to look like ice, even the moving parts.
Sure, that's why I couldn't melt him with my dryer.
But if he's remote controlled, who's holding the remote?
Look, up there!
It's that mystery sneak!
He's getting away!
And now for the big unveiling.
Avalanche Anderson?
Just as I suspected all along.
Yeah, like me too. But, just to compare notes, how'd you know?
Stuck in my room watching his old movies,